Call me because
I worship.
Everybody else just doing Jesus. I'm tired of smoking. I just gotta believe. just gotta believe.
While we singing this song, y'all, I really wanted to share my testimony right now, y'all. I really didn't want to say this on camera, but I'm telling you, man, ever since I was in school, I struggled in school. I'm telling you, like, I struggled so bad. Ever since I was in elementary school all the way to high school in 12th grade, I was put in these classes in school. They said I had a learning disability. I started to go home and I would be like, mama, why I can't be in the class like everybody else? And then I started to think, am I slow? Am I retarded? I don't mean to say retarded, but why can't I get it like everybody else? And I started to think, like, maybe I just need to give up. Maybe I just need to commit suicide. I started having thoughts of killing myself. I had thoughts of doing all kinds of stuff.
Things will work in your favor.
They told me in high school that you don't have to finish all your classes. We'll give you a certificate. They just told me. You ain't gonna get it. Just give up. My mama started telling me, we gotta start praying. You gonna get this. They would try to give me little assignments. They would give the whole class a packet of work, but they'd just give me one worksheet because they didn't think I could handle it. And I began to just start crying at home, like, mama, my brother, he would be in all the regular classes, but I would be in the slow class. And then but I graduated high school, I went to college, and now I'm just ministering to everybody. I'm traveling the world doing what God has called me to do. And I really thank my brother because he really... really put me through it because Tay, he also dealt with a lot of stuff. We both. And it just really mean a lot. Because I just know somebody on this camera right now is dealing with the same thing I've dealt with or dealing with it right now. But you gotta believe
that things will work in your favor. Just hold on. Things will work in my favor.
I may just lost my house, Father,
but I just gotta believe that things will work in my favor.
My kids may be acting up, God, but
things will work in my favor.
God, I wanna be healed, God.
Things will work in my favor.
God, I trust you.
Things will work in my favor.
I'm gonna share one more testimony. I'm gonna be quiet after this. But as I was born premature. So I was born like 4 ounces. My brother got to go home when he was born. My brother went home. I stayed in the hospital for it was like a month. Like I stayed in the hospital for like a month because I wasn't growing like I was supposed to grow. So I had to stay in the hospital. And then what happened was. I had to have 3 surgeries. No, I had to have 2 surgeries when I was a little baby because they found a hernia in my stomach area. And they said if they didn't take that out, then I would have cancer. when I grew up. If they didn't take that hernia out, it would cause cancer, and I would have had cancer when I grew up. And I also had a surgery when I was 14 years old because it came back, and then it came back, and we started to pray again. Like I said, you just got to believe in that things will work in your favor, because if you don't believe, who else will believe? If you don't believe that things will work, nobody else will believe things will work. You got to start believing. You got to start praying. You got to have that one-on-one time with God, because I'm telling you, it will get better. It may not seem like it's getting better, but you gotta wait. It's all about waiting. It's about waiting, and it's your season. You gotta have
this. It's your season of overflow.
It's your season of overflow.
It's my season of overflow. Yes, it's my season of overflow. It's my season of breakthrough, Jesus.
Yes.
It's my season of healing, Jesus.
No.
It's my season of healing, Jesus.
Yes.
It's my season of healing, Jesus. It's my season of healing, Jesus. It's my season of healing, Jesus.
Things will work.
It's my favor. Just hold on. Things will work in your favor. Yeah. Things will work in my favor. I just gotta believe. Myself away, so you can use me. I give myself away. My life is not my own.
That's it.
To you I belong. So I give myself. I give myself to you.
Can you say it again?
My life is not my own. To you I belong.
With us.
My life is not my own.
Yes.
To you I
Please
this last song. Once again, if you haven't went to go see the video on this page, you need to go look at the video. It's a video of B in a blue shirt. I hope you guys, most of you guys probably seen it, but I believe that song,
things will work in your favor.
You need to go watch it.
Things will work in my favor.
Whatever you believe in God to do,
things will work in my favor.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
Listen, you believe the word.
Things will work in my favor.
I know what it was. We're gonna say your. We're talking to them.
Things will work in your favor. Just one. Things will work in your favor.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
You just gotta believe.
You.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Jesus, I felt the anointing.
Come on, somebody.
Y'all comment where y'all from.
Thank
you guys for worshiping with us.
Hallelujah.
This is something that we're going to do a lot more. So you guys, I appreciate you guys worshiping with us. Y'all comment where you're from.
Please tell us where you're from.
Because I want to know, Jesus.
Don't run out.
I'm just kidding.
All things are working for my good.
Yes, they are.
He's intentional.
Yes.
Anybody believe that he's intentional?
He's never failing. I know that all things are working for my good. He's intentional. He's intentional. And he's never failing, never failing. All things are working for my good. He's intentional. He's intentional. And he's never failing, never failing.
Somebody.
Yes, you guys, we are twins.
We are twins.
A lot of people didn't know that we were twins, but yes, we are twins. We are 22 years old. We are double portion.
We are double.
You know, a lot of people say twins are double trouble, but we believe we are double portion.
We are double blessing.
I feel
play
that.
Some shout.
Oh, that wasn't no shout.
That wasn't a shout. That was
but, but yes, we're 22 years old. 22. God blessed me with my first home.
Yes, show him your home. Give him a tool.
No, we're not doing that.
Okay.
But yes, God blessed me with my first home. We're singing it right now.
Yes.
So,
tell him how many rooms it has.
I'm just kidding. But yes, so, and.
Oh, yeah. I've done that before.
Yes.
That's what I was about to say.
Come on now.
Tay just said this, but he blessed Tay with a home, his first home at 22 years old. He blessed Tay with a home, and
things will work in my favor.
Yeah, come on, go ahead. And let me finish.
I'm just kidding.
And he also blessed me with a home.
Yes, sir.
My closing date is March the 14th.
In a week. That's a week. That's a week. I'm about to be in the house in a week at 22 years old.
And y'all. I'll bring it down.
Let me bring it down.
Let me bring it down a little bit.
Okay.
So, lost my train of thought. See this? Oh yeah. So we are 2 minutes. We're 2 minutes apart. He was born 2 minutes before me.
Yes, I'm older. You know, as twins, that's something that you have to claim. If you're a twin on here, you have to claim that you're the oldest.
But okay, go ahead. But it's 2 minutes, so it don't matter.
Yeah, it does matter. I came out first.
Well, okay, so we're 2 minutes apart, and then we got our house. Was it 2 months?
Yeah, 2 months.
No, it wasn't 2 months. It was like 2 weeks.
Everything's
two with us. He's 2 inches taller than me.
Mm-hmm.
And something else. But yeah. Yeah, that's it. I forgot what I was about to say, y'all.
Man, y'all comment where y'all from.
Hey, make sure y'all add me on Instagram, please. We're gonna start getting on Instagram a lot more. And we really need you guys. We really need you guys to follow our double portion page.
Yes.
Y'all, we really need y'all to, because we sometimes will go live from that page also. And we wanna go live from that page more than we do Tay's page. But double portion work. No, it's just,
is it double portion worship or just double?
Double portion worship. It's just, yeah, double portion worship. You can follow us on that. Please follow us so you know when we're about to go live, okay? And you guys can also add Tay. Well, you can't add him because he has too many friends.
Yeah.
But you can also follow him because you will know when he's going live. So, everybody that's watching right now, before you leave this video, make sure you follow his page so you'll get notified when we go live, okay? And sometimes we may get people on here to sing like we used to do. But that's only sometimes. And you guys can also follow my page at Tray Neely. It's also in the, he's also tagged me in it, so you can find me there easily. If you want to message us and ask us about anything or talk to us just personally, we will text you back. We're not stuck up or anything. We will message you back.
We will try to.
Yeah.
And I know a lot of people has messaged me and everything, but I can't really, I read them, but I try to message back to everybody, but it's kind of hard. So.
Yeah, but yeah. So like he said, we will try to, okay? And yeah, just make sure y'all add me on Facebook, add me on Snapchat. I do Snapchat a lot, and I'm on Instagram at TreyNeely03. But
if you guys want to add me on,
put it in the thing so people can add us.
If you guys want to add me on Snapchat, this thing is moving a little bit slow. But if you have a pen or a piece of paper beside you,
we in church, man. Yes, if you have a pen or paper, please. Turn with me.
Yo, I'm about to give you guys our Snapchat's name. So if you have a Snapchat.
Yeah, we don't mean to be that close to the camera.
Yeah, but this thing's hard to see. So.
Make sure you put mine in there. Oh, yeah, forget about me. Hold
on. The first one is Tay Snapchat. Trey, what's your Snapchat?
Mine's is Trey. Make sure it's T-R-A-Y.
Okay.
_ DPW. And if you don't know what DPW stands for, it stands for Double Portion Worship. So y'all make sure y'all add on. We're going to give y'all time just to add us on there.
And we're going
to
pin this comment, Tay.
Yeah, we're going to pin it so y'all can
see it.
That's it, Joe? Yeah, that's it. But it.
Just give us a second. This thing.
Well, your phone's slow. Don't do that. Apple done messed you up. But turn keyboard up.
But y'all let us know where y'all from. I want to get like 5 people on here to sing.
Oh, yeah.
Do we have anybody that wants to come on here and sing? I want to hear some of you guys.
God, he ain't getting some now.
I want to get somebody on here to sing. I want to get at least maybe 3 people. 3 people. So if you want to come on here to sing, just say, call me. Call me. We'll get you on here.
Call me. Call them when you want them. Mm-hmm. Call them when you need them.
So who want to get on here? All you got to do is comment, call me, and I'll call you. Cause things will work in your favor.
I just gotta believe.
Who's, we got Canada in the building. Why am I skipping like that?
I don't know, maybe you just need to sit down. I'm skipping.
I don't know why I'm skipping, but thank you guys for watching tonight. We're gonna go, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here cause.
You done told them people.
Oh, I did then.
You can
just
at least get 1 or 2. Come on, bro.
So who we got? Anybody wants to come on here and sing, just comment in the comment section below. Just comment, call me, and I'll get you on here. Probably going to get 3. Iron, last name Iron.
Thought you said Iron Man.
It's not giving me an option to call you. Who we got next, though? Y'all make sure y'all add us on Snapchat.
Make sure y'all.
Our Snapchat names are pinned in the thing right here.
Yes.
It's pinned right there. I don't know if it looks like that on your screen, but y'all add us on Snapchat. Add both of them. The first one is mine's. The first, Tay Neely 629. And the second one is my brother's. Come on, somebody. I want to get somebody on here to sing. But I appreciate you guys worshiping with us tonight.
Man, I really do, man. It's just such a blessing.
Thank you so much. Hey, feel free to follow my page. Feel free to message me. You can, once again, I don't know if you guys heard me, but a lot of people have seen the video of me singing Things Will Work in My Favor. If you haven't seen it, it's still on my wall. Oh, yeah. And a lot of people are saying that, asking me, is that my song? No, that's not. Things will work in my favor. That's not my song.
No.
But we're part of a group that wrote that song. It's called Say It by Pure and Hard. So
founder is Alpheus Anderson.
Yes, Alpheus Anderson. If you guys want to look that up, I'll follow him on Facebook. Yes. But that's his song, Pure and Hard. Well, we're a part of Pure and Hard, so it's our song too. That's what Alpheus he texted me yesterday and told me that. Yes. But
hallelujah.
We just pinned our Snapchat's name at the bottom. We pinned it.
Mm-hmm. Did we get anybody on here to sing yet?
No, I don't think nobody has come in and said call me.
I'm sure somebody will come in. At least I think they will.
If God has been good to you, I need you to open up your mouth.
You got requests right there.
Oh my goodness.
Lord have mercy.
Wow, I didn't even see that.
Open the eyes.
Come on, God. Open the eyes of my heart. Mm. Well, open the eyes.
Open your eyes. Yeah,
yeah, open my eyes. Contact glasses.
Maybe.
Okay, so.
All right, we're about to call somebody.
Yeah, we're about to get somebody on here. Because God's been good to me.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Mm. Wait, I don't think these people want to get on.
I would say invite friends to watch.
Yeah.
Can you call people on here anymore?
Yeah, I can, but I'm trying to get this stain to go down, but...
Oh, it's right there. It's this one. Is that it?
I have no idea. I want them to comment and call me if they want to get on here.
But we're gonna sing one more song. Yeah.
Ooh, I like that sound.
Ooh, that's a sound of worship. Woo! What you gonna sing, Papa? I mean, what is it, Appa?
Papa.
What a mercy.
Abba, I belong to you. Anybody belong to Jesus?
Let's do some praise song. What's a praise song? Let's sing, I don't know. Let's sing my ABCs.
A-A-B-C.
Let them use you.
Wait, I need to get some screens on here.
Let them use you.
Feel the anointing.
Y'all felt that chord?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
I felt it. Don't play with God.
H, I, J, K,
L, M, N. That's it right there, bro. What's the next?
Q, R,
X. Q, R, X.
S.
You said X.
Y and G.
Now y'all know this part.
Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Me.
Okay, let me stop.
He's my friend.
He's closer than a brother.
Woo!
He's my friend.
Yes.
He's closer than a brother. He is my friend. And we are one. He is my brother.
He is my friend. And we are one. He is my brother.
You guys, that song is by Jada Redman. Jada Redman, make sure y'all go follow
him.
He's
my friend.
Woo!
He's closer than a brother. He's my friend. He's closer than a brother.
I don't even know if I'm playing these chords right.
And
I don't. is my friend.
Go ahead, talk.
No, I don't really know what I mean.
What I say, boy?
I just.
What I say?
Yeah, we do have a silly side.
You done lost your mind. Cause I should've lost my mind.
Cause you done lost your mind. You done lost your mind like you ain't never lost it before. Now let me tell you something, boy.
Trash, I'm sorry. I ran out.
All right, guys.
But you guys, we're gonna go ahead and head out. I want you guys to add us all. If you have a Snapchat, if you're,
I know the older generation may not have a Snapchat.
Oh, man, don't play
it. I'm not trying to be funny. Most people, like, older generation don't get on Snapchat. But if you have a Snapchat, add us on Snapchat. Our Snapchat name is pinned right there.
Yo, make sure y'all add us. Add me on Instagram. I need, probably need to put, you can't put that in there, can you? Add me on Instagram. Y'all listen. Trey, T-R-A-Y. T-R-A-Y. Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, I speak... I'd be afraid for confusion. Trey, T-R-A-Y, Neely, N-E-E-L-Y, 95. No, Neely, 03. Sorry.
I'm just crazy today.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I'm joking. Oh, let me play something to make you not upset.
You are mighty God.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna follow you. You are mighty God.
I mean, I say that one more time. I feel it.
You are mighty God. I'm gonna follow you. You are mighty God.
Ooh. Y'all hear that? Come on, somebody sing it.
You are mighty God. I'm gonna follow you. You are mighty God. Oh, you are mighty God. I'm gonna follow you. You are mighty God. So make me yours. I wanna be more like you. Make me yours. I gotta be more like you. Make me yours. I wanna be more like you. Make me yours.
My brother had to leave, but you guys, I appreciate you guys coming on tonight. I thank you guys for watching me and my brother. Thank you guys for worshiping with us, because that's really all it's about. But I hope you guys have a blessed day. Y'all follow my page so you get the notification when I'm live. Y'all feel free to message me if you haven't seen the video on our pages.
Sorry.
What did you say?
I was saying something about booking. Like, y'all, if you want to book us, we do travel to places. It don't matter where it is. I don't care if it's in Alaska or China.
Oh, then we ain't going out with China.
We are going to China. But it don't matter where it is, man. I'm telling you, just book us. You can book us at www.
Wait, that's our website. Spirit of confusion. But if you guys have a request, you can send your request to the email at doubleportionworship@gmail.com.
Yes.
Doubleportionworship@gmail.com. Doubleportionworship@gmail.com.
You guys are visiting.
Doubleportionworship@gmail.com. Doubleportion@gmail.com. Wait, I messed that up.
Just stop.
Doubleportionworship@gmail.com. So yes. If you guys want to book us, if you guys have a church event, youth explosion. If you guys have any of that, book us, you can message us. We really need you guys to, if you have it, send your request to doubleportionworship@gmail.com.
Yeah.
Doubleportionworship@gmail.com. DoubleportionWorship@gmail.com. DoubleportionWorship@gmail.com.
Alright, let's take a break. Alright, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and get off here. God bless you guys.
Feel free
to follow this page. Like I said, if you haven't watched the video of never mind, you probably can't see. But anyways, yeah. God bless you guys.
Y'all
have a great night.
And don't y'all forget the admin now.
Add us on Snapchat. Our Snapchat name is pinned right there. We want to see you guys adding us. So when you get off here, you need to add us.
Yes.
But God bless you guys. Have a great night.
See ya.
Ooh.